Hi everyone, I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's an update on your forecast. Today, milder temperatures return, mid-30s in the North Country, even some 40s. So we'll do a little bit of melting today, about 40 degrees in Concord, 43 Portsmouth, maybe even mid-40s in Nashua to 44 degrees. Some passing snow showers during the overnight hours and very early on Sunday morning. Otherwise, we are looking clear. Some passing clouds likely by later on this afternoon. So this snow showers, very light flurries should be gone by about 9, 10 a.m. for all of us. And then it's passing clouds with sunny breaks thrown in there. Temperatures in the 30s and 40s through our Sunday, so good travel weather. Monday is similar, though it'll be even brighter with the clouds moving away. Some remaining clouds in the North Country, but it's another dry day. That changes on Tuesday with our next storm system that comes in. About 7 in the morning on Tuesday, we're dry, so the morning commute is fine. But then anytime midday, so it appears like right after, say, 11 a.m., we'll begin to see, at least initially, some snow moving in. But in southern New Hampshire, see this pink color? That's indicating a little bit of wintry mix. And then eventually it actually changes to rain and heavy rain at that through the evening commute time. But where we hang on to the snow, like in the White Mountains, that's where we'll likely have the most snow accumulation. And even there, this isn't a big storm system, but it'll bring in some fresh snow, especially for the ski areas. By 9 o'clock on Tuesday evening, still lightly raining in central and southern New Hampshire, lighter snow to the north, but then it's all gone by the morning commute time on Wednesday. So there shouldn't be any issues for the commute then. As far as how much snow we're looking at from this next round coming through Tuesday, primarily in the afternoon and evening, well, the heaviest amounts will be in the Mount Washington Valley, also the White Mountains, and then the eastern half of Coos County, where you're looking at about 4 to 8 inches of snow. Then Laconia, Lebanon, up through the Connecticut Valley, 2 to 4 inches, and then a dusting to 2 for Jaffrey, Keene, and just north of Manchester, including Rochester and Concord. So again, not a big storm system, but the problem will be more for the commute, particularly Tuesday evening. Then beyond this system, it's brighter on Wednesday with a few snow showers north, and then it gets cold again for Thursday and Friday. It's sunny, temperatures in the 20s, will be closer to 40 by next weekend.